Hi friends, and welcome to my series of space-themed science experiments. We've made space slime, we've made fizzy rockets, we've launched balloon rockets, and in this video, I'm gonna teach you how to make an alien hovercraft. Grab your hot glue guns and your tinfoil hats because we're about to create some UFO sightings. Woohoo! Have you ever wondered how an air hockey table works? When you turn the game on, you hear sort of a soft hum. Put your hands over the little holes in the table. What do you feel? Air. Fans below the table are creating a thin layer of air for the puck to glide across the table. That air is the special science behind how an air hockey table works. We are going to use that same science to create our alien hovercraft today. For this experiment, you're going to need a DVD or a CD. I know that nobody has these anymore, but you can buy them online. This one is actually from Emily's Wonder Lab. I took it from the show. A sports bottle cap. You need the kind that can open and close. A balloon and a hot glue gun. First, push your bottle cap down so it's in the closed position. Next, use your hot glue gun to glue around the outside of the bottom of your bottle cap. And very quickly, put that on your DVD. Just like so. Let this dry for a minute. Once that's dry, blow up your balloon. Carefully place your balloon over your bottle cap. Because your cap is currently closed, the balloon will stay inflated. Now try to move your hovercraft as it is across the table. It can slide okay, but it doesn't go very far without stopping. That's because of the friction between the DVD and the table. Friction is the resistance one object encounters when moving across another. But we can reduce that friction by creating a thin layer of air between the DVD and the table. Hold the bottom of your cap with one hand and twist open the top with the other. The air will start to flow out of your balloon. Look at your alien hovercraft. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can encourage kids to get creative and make their hovercraft their own by drawing on it or adding stickers. You can experiment within the experiment by testing out your hovercraft on different surfaces. You'll find that harder, smoother surfaces work much better. Ah! Oh! This is because it's harder to create that thin film of air on a surface like carpet or even this tablecloth. A lot of that air disperses down into the fabric, and that won't do much to reduce your friction. If you do this experiment with your kids or your students, let me know in the comments. Tag me in those hovercraft pictures and let me know what they thought. Thanks for doing science with me today. Stay tuned for many more science experiments. And as always, stay curious and keep exploring. We'll see you next time. How does one make a tinfoil hat? Like that?